Come on, Brett, pull the trigger, baby. You got this. Confidence.
Bat on the ball now. Two strikes. Team player.
Hey. dig it. Good time right now. Go ahead. He didn't move over here when he moved.
Dig it, kid.
I want to say that would.
Cross just told him she was.
Cross said she
was. She changed her mind so much. I'm not going to force her.
No,
I want her to. I'm not going
to. Right.
Got to talk to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
hope she does.
Dig.
Here we go, Brooke.
Yeah.
Tie it on, it's on the card. Huh? You can tie it on, it's on the card.
There you go. Way to wait on that change up, baby.
Lead
now.
You gotta go hard on the ground.
You know you're supposed to do that.
Well,
on top.
All right, way to big moving, Matt. Good job.
You got two on you.
I would have messed up.
Good job.
Oh, you had four.
Here we go, 2-5.
The rook.
Didn't really care about the college part of it.
Right.
And so.
Right.
The school to go to wherever they're going to go, the school pays for the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
The entry fee, the food, the gas. Hey, if they just pay for gas alone,
exactly,
that would be fine with me.
Exactly.
But they cover all costs from the time they leave the school to the time they leave.
Would that be pulling their boat with your vehicle?
I'm assuming that, I don't know. But at high school, see, they got to have an adult. The adult has to drive the boat. You can't fish, or you can't do anything to really help them. But you just drive the boat to fish. So a lot of people don't really want to do that.
Right.
And it does sometimes get
hard. I don't say it'll be hard.
It
be out on the boat and can't fish.
Yeah, it depends. If they're catching, it gets exciting, and you're excited for them. Mm-hmm. But when they're struggling, it kind of gets a little bit.
Right. They fish that one. It's off Yabba.
Mm-hmm. No, he didn't actually know.
There's a guy right here that helps with Yabba.
Yeah,
you know it's possible.
Yeah.
I'll put it on.
Hey, you're doing good.
that's quite a few. Actually, 50 boats. On the old quite a few. But it's been fun. Obviously, he's done with it.
Sure, definitely.
He's actually done fairly well. I've fished all my life, but I'm not a ton of bass fishing. Arkansas River flooded real bad, as you recall. And so the water just stayed up so high, they just didn't let it happen. It's too dangerous.
Right.
And so finally, the water level came down and the current flow wasn't possible, so they deemed it safe to go ahead and do it. Well, they had already committed to Lake Garnell and they just wasn't going to move it to another location. And so we got up there and it ended where it is. But it stormed that night, real night. Stormed there, it was crazy. And so the next morning it was still storming and it was supposed to. Lost both and all that kind of stuff. And they barely didn't put it off for and then check the weather. And so, they won't throw up against the bank, you know.
Right. They're going to be deeper.
They ain't going to be on fishing that way.
Yeah.
So, the fish doesn't move down. They got to beat them.
Yeah.
What I know.
Right.
And it wasn't 30 minutes later, maybe an hour later, some high caught one. So that's what I mean when I saw at 1:30, it was so crazy. I've never experienced anything like it.
Really?
But this place we were in is kind of hilly. The terrain was kind of down in a hole like that. I kept looking at my phone and I was watching that line of storms and going, it wasn't really moving fast this way, but it was a lot of movement.
Good job.
And so the wind, the hill up front, I told them to get the stuff put down and strapped down, and I took off. So it was kind of like a little big small lake, and you had to enter into this, like a river channel, I guess. It wasn't the river, but it was a big creek
Take anything close. Take anything.
boy. You come out.
Yeah. Go, Lindy. Go, Lindy. You got it. You got it.
I went back several times there when I had to. That's all you had to do. You just had to go to those trees, especially if there was any birds in them. And it was just out of there. And it was really fast.
Right here, 2-5.
Especially in school.
Right.
I really wish I was able to do school. At a young age.
Yeah.
Now my kids, I can't even get them to go. So there's three of us, brothers.
One.
So he called me up and said, "Hey, well, I won this trip for two people. Mm-hmm. And I'd like for all of us to go." He said, you and our middle brother, if y'all will split the cost of what one person would be, we can all three go." So that's fine. And so, I had never flown before. So I asked him, and I was scared to death. And it's so good that actually the last day, I think I was
It was really good.
She said,
just a little bit. He was pretty cool.
Hey, Blackbird.
You know, Bill Sonar.
You are cool.
This kid, every time I get it, man, I want to see that.
Red six.
Thank you.
mean, you ought to have all kind of water.
I should. They think I should, but they ain't winning.
Get your guys going!
has a win.
Don't look.
Good job, Jada.
out here before practice.
Good job, Jada.